Services base band bringing the field out now, so the field will have to go down below that pylon. When they come out of turn four, they need to get down below the pylon and not touch it or miss it. If you touch it or miss it, that lap will not be scored. There's Apple Cup weekend happening over the Tri-Cities. Steve Thompson, a name we haven't heard in some time. It's a late model racing here in the Northwest. He is the winner in the pro late model portion of the Apple Cup. He won that today, so congratulations to Steve Thompson. The name of note from South Sound Speedway, Astro, called six, so a strong run for Max to start off his pro late model season. He will be taking part in the Super Late race tomorrow as well. The pace van has left as the field now coming out of turn number four. Green flag is out and we're underway. 2022 races. Maneuver the way back down below the pylon. He was hands up in the ball. He's trying to show that he can go. You see the 7-8 of our one. He should have served that spot. And I'm not sure if that motion is going to push him forward in this race. By Champs Tree Service, Jack Tools and Performance, DNS Light Truck and Auto, and A-Pro Transmissions, and Gold Band. The 03 out of Longview is sponsored by Champs Tree Service, DNS Light Truck and Auto, and A-Pro Transmissions, and Gold Band. Champs Tree Service, Australia, led by DNS For the Olympia Overhead Doors Tuners. Starting in the back.
It's a good race to be not last.
55 out of Tenino, Washington, sponsored by Sorensen Transport, Ron Schlug Jr. In the 01 out of Centralia, Washington, sponsored by Andy's Radical Radials, is Charles LeBaire. Doors Tuners. The Edward Jeters with a good start on the outside of the lane as they make their way down to the pylon. All done. And the up and get these really good drivers side by side. We got better. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha.